Listo.
Okay, everybody ready? We're gonna start. Casita, you ready? If you don't have too much noise, you can open your microphone. If you start making noise, you have to close it. Si tienen el micrófono, lo pueden dejar abierto, pero si están haciendo mucho ruido, lo tienen que cerrar. Son las reglas para no interrumpir la clase. Pero si no hay mucho ruido, lo pueden dejar abierto. Okay. Relax. Take a deep breath. Inhale. Inhalar. Ahora. Exhalar. Inhalar. Inhale. Hold it. Exhalar. Inhalar. Exhalar. Mantener sus manos a 45 grados del cubo, 45 degrees the cube, hold your hands, you kind of wave it, feel it. Pueden mover sus manos y sentir el campo en medio de sus manos. Donde esté más fuerte, ahí deténganlo. Relajar su cuerpo, su espina dorsal, su cerebelo, sus piernas. Sentir la vibración que fluye de sus manos a su espina dorsal y a su tercer ojo. Dispositivo activar ahora. Device activate now. Inyectar suero de ayahuasca ahora. Injected ayahuasca serum now. Incrementar. Increase, increase more, incrementar más. That smells just a little. Inyectar suero de relajación. Videncia, audio, intuitivo. Ahora, incrementar. Abrir portal hacia nuestro ser superior ahora. Open portal to our higher self now. Increase. Incrementar. Conectar con nuestros ángeles de la guardia ahora. Connect with our guardian angels now. Increase. Ángeles de la guardia, sentir, ver, sentir ese amor, esa compasión, esa intuición. Pueden hablar con su ángel de guardia, pedirle protección, amor, y conocimiento, sabiduría. Dispositivo, abrir portal hacia el centro de la galaxia de los Pleiades ahora. Conectar con nuestras familias galácticas ahora. Incrementar. Ángel de la guardia, introducirnos a nuestra familia galáctica ahora. Incrementar en ver esa luz eterna dentro del centro de la galaxia. Pueden comunicarse con su familia galáctica. Communicate with your galactic family. Feel the love, feel that compassion, that wisdom. Pueden comunicarse telepáticamente con su familia galáctica, pueden verla, escucharla. Sin miedo, son seres de luz y amor. You can communicate with them, their light, their beings of light and love and compassion. Nothing to be afraid if they don't look like you. That's okay. Ask for wisdom. Ask for healing, guidance, healing from the body, mind, spirit. Pedir sanación de nuestro cuerpo, mente y espíritu para tener una mejor comunicación con esos seres de luz de la creación. Para la preparación de nuestro retorno a ser supremo. Sentir esa vibración que fluye en todo nuestro cuerpo, esa conexión, nuestro ADN, cada célula, cada átomo, cambiarla por una de luz, de una frecuencia asimilada hacia los seres de luz. Ahora nuestro cuerpo empieza a vibrar a una frecuencia fotónica. Pueden sentir esa elevación, que su cuerpo está más liviano, más útil, your body feels lighter due to the change of the photonic light from the center of the galaxy. So we're becoming more and more lighter beings to have a higher wisdom, knowledge. Our health will be, and our life expectancy will be longer. No longer needed of ego. Let it go. Be part of the light. Let go all the problems. Let the angels guide to you and your higher self. Soak up with the pure light from the creation of the first creator, the center of the galaxy. Dejar todos sus problemas, sentir, vivir todo lo que es de la creación, de nuestro centro de la galaxia, de nuestro creador. Ser parte de esa luz, ese amor. De esa sabiduría infinita. Pedir por nuestros seres queridos y por toda la humanidad ahora. Para que este planeta, para que nuestro planeta Tierra vuelva a su naturaleza, con una fuerza de amor, inteligencia, una energía superior donde no haya necesidad, todo sea en abundancia para todos, así sea. Hablar con nuestro ser superior y el creador del centro de la galaxia, con orden, amor y compasión por todos los seres, desde mineral, plantas, animales, para que nuestro planeta Tierra tenga una vibración, una armonía, donde no haya necesidad, que haya en abundancia para todos, que haya armonía, hermandad, sentir ese cambio, vivir ese cambio y traerlo al plano físico de nuestra Tierra, de nuestro sistema solar. Ahora pueden comunicarse también con todos los seres solares que existieron y existen en nuestro planeta Tierra y tienen la capacidad, conocimiento, sabiduría para conectarse con ser superior y con gran sabiduría y amor nos guían, nos protegen para que volvamos a la razón, al razonamiento y podamos ser seres de luz, conscientes, para guiar a nuestra humanidad en el planeta Tierra y universos paralelos. Pueden sentir ese amor, ese orgullo de ser parte de esa hermandad, con una gran misión para apoyo de nuestro planeta Tierra. Los hermanos mayores están muy contentos de vernos, de guiarnos y escucharnos. No preocuparse. Just be happy. Tenemos un gran trabajo, pero con amor y compasión y sabiduría se logrará. No estamos solos. Todos nuestros hermanos mayores y familia galáctica nos apoya. María, te escuchamos. ¿Puedes comentarnos acerca de tu experiencia con tu familia galáctica dentro del centro de la galaxia de lo máximo de la creación? Ahora. No te escuchamos. Eric, can you hear Maria?
Okay.
That's better. Oops. Back.
Let me go back. I'll tell you what I can remember. En el centro de la galaxia, lo que vi fue oscuro. Afuera de la galaxia vi diferentes luces y en el sol nos recibieron entidades de luz que me dijeron que todos venimos del sol. Todos pasamos por el sol antes de venir a la Tierra.
Okay.
Lo que pasa es que no lo recordamos. Y en el sol ellos reciben energía del universo y la pasan a nosotros.
Correcto.
Nosotros pasamos la energía de regreso al universo.
Uh-huh.
Ese es prácticamente nuestro trabajo, regresar al universo lo que el universo nos ha dado.
Uh-huh.
Y por eso es importante cuidar de las plantas, todo lo que es natural. Porque así es como estamos otorgando y no solo recibiendo.
Uh-huh.
Sino que viviendo con el deseo de otorgar. Y eso es lo que nos hace divinos. Recibir para otorgar.
¿Lo puedes decir en inglés, por favor, también?
Okay. The entities in the sun said that they are entities of light and that we are actually all come from the sun. We are all children of the light of the sun. And that they get the energy from the universe. Therefore, when we come to Earth, we give to the we give back to the universe that which we receive from the sun. So it's like a circle. That's why we should be taking care of nature, animals, everything that has to do with nature. And in that sense, we become givers. So we receive to give. And that's basically how you control your ego, because it's in the giving. But in order for us to give, we have to receive. But if we receive to give, that's the proper way of doing it.
Anita, what is your experience?
I just feel a sense of awe. I just felt like there was a much love being directed toward me. I didn't understand words, but I felt that as I slow down and become open, then I'm receiving.
To connect to your galactic family?
Do what?
You connect to your galactic family.
I don't know.
Okay. Do you feel any strange feelings?
I did feel like a numbness on my face when I first started connecting with the cube. Just kind of a tingling, and then of course in my hands.
Okay. Jason, what's your experience? Can you share it?
I felt an expanding field around the device.
What about you? Go ahead.
And I was asking for a healing of the torque in my spine. And it was trying to instruct me on how to move my hand to realign the spinal vertebra properly and provide a connection pathway between the heart and the brain that's been dormant for a long time. And then I got distracted by this insanely loud ticking, which I think I've located the source of. It's surprisingly loud and distracting for as little of the device as it is. It's coming from I'll stop there, but wristwatches are powerful devices. I'll just say that.
That sound that you hear is a frequency, and it's a healing sound.
Oh, I think it's coming from a wristwatch about 3 feet away, sitting on top of a resonant cavity.
The machine itself has a sound that you will hear it. It's like, it's hard to explain how the sound is.
Just keep going. And don't think anything, just let go and continue with the session, Jason. And listen to Maria. She's tapping into it. She's helping you. Close your eyes, relax, and continue with the session. Don't get distracted. You can talk if you wish, but don't open your eyes and keep feeling that. Pay attention to everything in your body. Don't think of anything. Just let go. Put your mind at ease. Feel the vibration. Your whole body. That's okay. Don't get distracted. Just let go. See yourself inside out. Every part of your being, self, is all crystal clear. You're pure light. You're connected. Just let go. Just be the moment. Talk to your higher self, your body, mind, and heart, spirit. Let it be one. Maria, you can guide Jason.
Yes.
Go ahead.
You should be feeling more energy right now. Jason, are you feeling the frequency?
Feeling lots of heat. Energy through my body.
Good.
The ticking is no longer present that I was sensing before.
We're still in the center of the galaxy. We're coming back. Device open portal. We're going through this, coming back through the center of the sun. Vamos a regresar por el centro del sol. Soak up some sun. Feel those photonic lights beam. So now we're going to come back to Earth. We're going to give 3 rounds around the Earth, around the equator, and 3 rounds North Pole to South Pole around the Earth. Enjoy the view. Look at the sun involved with this pure light, love, and compassion. You can see beings that also are doing the same. They're light beings. How they're helping us and protecting. And they're flying along with you just like a butterfly. Sparkly wings. So beautiful. Giving this pure energy to the earth. They love it. Les encanta hacer esto. Para ellos es un éxtasis ayudarnos. Como unas mariposas alrededor de la tierra, volando con nosotros. Como las golondrinas, con sus alas de estrellitas de colores, van dejando esos fotones de energía de amor para la Madre Tierra y todos sus vivientes. Terminamos las tres vueltas alrededor del Ecuador. Ahora vamos de norte a sur del polo, alrededor de la Tierra, igualmente, guiándonos con esas innumerables seres de luz que están ayudando, protegiendo la Tierra y guiándonos de norte a sur del polo alrededor de la Tierra. Vamos a dar las tres vueltas, dejando esa energía de fotones de nuestro Sol y de nuestro Sol centro galáctico. Dejando ese amor, esa armonía, nuestra Madre Tierra y a todos sus seres. Now we're done around the earth from north to south pole the three times with those beings, light beings, leaving those photon lights, creating this beautiful earth. Looks even more clear, sparkly blue. Now, device open portal and return to our body, mind, spirit. Dispositivo, abrir el portal y regresar a nuestro ser, a nuestro cuerpo, mente y espíritu. Ahora. Relax, relajar, estrechar sus manos, stretch your arms. You can stretch your neck. Open your eyes slowly, take a deep breath. And now you can talk free. Ahora pueden abrir sus ojos, convivir su experiencia, sentir cómo dejaron ese planeta tan bonito.
Did you see anything, Jose?
I see it all, but I can't. In other words, it's just in my intuitive.
Okay, that's how you see. That which you see physically
goes crazy.
That's the way it is. That's the way the visual is. Okay, and then the more you see, the more clear it's gonna be. Because you think you're imagining, okay, but you're actually there. You're creating it. Because I saw it. I hold your hand. I know you could see it.
But I see through myself, through my body, so through guide. I don't see with my physical eyes.
Right. It won't be with your physical eye. Uh-huh. But you will be able to see. That you are seeing is the visual. Uh-huh. Okay? You're not going to see like you see here.
No.
Eventually, it gets lighter and lighter and you see more vivid, okay? Uh-huh. Right now, you're seeing it like a... Like it's like darkness, but you could see through.
I don't know. See, I don't see darkness. My imagination, it could go wild. So that's it. But I'm always that way.
Yes, but that you call your imagination, okay, it's actually you're seeing it.
Yeah.
Because you can't create without you seeing it. You just expect to see something else, but I know you can see it. I can see that you can see it. I saw it. Mm-hmm. So I wish I could take you in and just.
Well, you're there. You take to my dreams. That's all. That's what counts. My dreams are much vivid.
Because you can't see it yet. Okay. Jason, how are you feeling, Jason?
I've got a pain that suddenly shot up in my right bicep.
Yeah, that's kind of, it's kind of the pain from your, it's your lower back?
It's between the shoulder blades is where the torque is, twist.
Okay, so what happens is sometimes when you, when you're doing the healing, the pain moves. Okay, and it's the energy that it's correcting itself. Just give it some time, relax, take deep breath. And when you can, practice again with your hands, put them lower so your energy starts circulating, okay, and move into the proper space. So you want to put your hands closer whenever you can, especially tomorrow in the morning. And if you can, get out on the sun, get out outside on the sun, the first hour of the sun, and start. So your energy starts just exactly, you know, like balancing, where it's like unbalanced. It's like more towards one side than the other. Okay?
Okay.
And ask for it. Ask the angels of light from the sun, and they will help you. They will guide you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You can stop the recording, Eric.
Oh, I didn't know we were being recorded.
Yes, we recorded it.